with the development of a society and the progress of the human civilization, especially the expand of artificial intelligence. Many jobs will be replaced by AI, but food culture is the most important level of human civilization and is irreplaceable. Everyone in the world has a deep sense of identification with their own cuisine, a strong curiosity about the food cultures of other countries and regions, and the desire to show the world what they are best at. For example, the richness of the Eastern food preparation methods and the healthy and green food philosophy of the West. To some extent, there is still more room for the two to complement each other. Diners was born for this.
Diners is a DApp based on the PyNetwork blockchain ecosystem that focuses on spreading food culture and teaching in the form of videos and can revolutionize the food industry, and is the first platform in the world to integrate the food industry using blockchain technology. In a word, it's an app that can connect the world food by solving the problems of logistics and cold chain, that people exchange pie in their hands for ingredients, products to the half-finished and finished food products. With pie as the payment tool, short video as the carrier, live stream as the supplementary means, and the mall as the circulation market. Let me introduce the idea of Diners. First, the unique features. We want to establish a real global food culture exchange platform so that global food culture can be exchanged and integrated without borders. Healthy food culture and advanced production methods can be perfectly integrated. Second, Diners break with the conventional model and can be participated and benefited globally. This is an opportunity for everyone to show themselves through Diners, play to their strengths, and show their best work to pioneers around the world. We're still having a steady stream of pie to earn. Spread your own food experience and ideas, and those who like can pay pie to the tutors as a reward. The vision is to build the most authoritative and influential food app on Earth, a gathering place for food lovers from all over the world. The mission is Diners will be with you to build a better future together. Diners will be the link of pie chain, and food is an easier way to communicate language. The slogan is Diners, date your food.
Hello, I'm Jason. Let me introduce you to Diners page and how to use it. Diners has three roles: user, tutor, and seller. Users get the audiovisual satisfaction of the unknown world by watching videos and can promote the exchange of food culture and the circulation of pie coins. Tutors share and communicate about food, create quality content to attract food lovers from all over the world, and receive rewards from diners and other users. Sellers link tutors and other users on the mall to facilitate the flow of ingredients, half-finished and finished products, and kitchen tools for global cuisine. Users open our DApp by phone SMS verification or Pi account login. Enter the homepage to browse courses to learn. You can also use Pi to reward your tutors. Of course, if you have any questions during your study, you can ask your tutors through the consultation page. You can also bookmark the course for review or try to create according to the teaching. And you can submit your work to the tutor for exchange and learning. Tutors can submit a tutor application in the personal center, and after passing it, they can post their works and insights on food and interact with others. Finally, interested suppliers can become sellers by submitting applications in the mall section to provide better services for tutors and general users.
Let's look at the login page. I can log in by using Pi account, input account number, the code, click login. Here are the recommended videos. The videos here are displayed according to different categories. Now I choose hot, go back. This week's most popular. Now I can join it for free. If I have a question, I can ask the tutor for help. Also, I can submit my work to the tutor for review. Go back. I can follow him. If I like the tutor or the course, I can reward him. Now I'm going to reward him with 1 Pi by using my Pi wallet. Click the avatar here. We come to Personal Information Center. Now click Profile. I can edit my personal information here. Go back. I can check my feedback here. Go back. Also, if I have course to release, click here. Now, name my course. The description of my course. The types. Add poster and promo. Add courseware and video. And click release. Here is the income, which including those from the platform and other users. Next, we will have the function of shopping mall and live stream, as well as other derived functions. So stay tuned.
Progress and plan of Dennis. Dennis has been developed in the first part of the first phase. The first phase of development was completed on September 1st. Tutors will share and exchange information on food making, and users will be able to learn and reward their favorite tutors. In the first part, we will use video display. The videos will be uploaded to Dennis through the tutor port for display. The second part of the first phase of development will be completed on September 30th with the live stream and more function. Dennis will have the function of allowing pioneers to freely buy any product-related food. The third part of the first phase will be tested in turn for tutors, users, and sellers from September 30th to October 30th. The second phase is accompanied and improved development by October 30th. The third phase is to promote to worldwide countries by November 30th. The last phase is formation of business model for participating Dennis by December 30th. Then introduce the team for you. There are two founders, Linda, Zhang Shuai, and a core team of 21 members with a clear division of work responsible for different positions and recruitment and encouragement. We need talents with following expertise: legal, consultation, marketing, community management, technology research and development, food vendors, and so on. In a word, Dennis is a pie-generating project that every pioneer can easily engage. Everyone is a user, everyone can apply for a tutor, and everyone can bring pie into investment. Please look forward to the complete development and achievement of all functions of Dennis. Thanks to the Pi Core team and pioneers worldwide for support. We will work hard to achieve our mission and vision. Thanks to the Pi Network, and best wishes for every pioneer to mine happily and has a share in the Pi ecosystem.